Hello, everybody. Bill Thornton, Socalsabre here. How y'all doing? Welcome to episode 51 of American Truck Simulator. Well, tonight it's 11:37 p.m. where we're at. We're going to pick up a load and we're going to take it down to Oklahoma. We're going to be going to Oklahoma to get a second garage in that state. Then we'll go down to Texas and get a second garage in there. Then we'll head up back up north to the middle, through the middle states. So let's get her
drive safe.
Let's get on the road and get going. All right. Got a little bit of sleep in this garage here. Oof. Almost got off to a wreck right off the bat, guys. This might be a crazy run for me. We only got 2 miles to go to pick up. We got 2 miles to go to pick up our load.
Turn left.
Forgot what it is, but we'll check it out when we get there. Cars that don't, he's not tailgating, that's for sure. We're gonna set here. Finally, he moves up. He's scared of that policeman there, I guess. Here in the farm.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
There it is over there. Thank you. Ah, there you go, Bill. Okay, where is it? Hope this is the right side. I might have to go around to the other side of the building. I think I have to. That's the taillights. Okay. Let's go around the other side of the building. We can't get in there either. All right. Let's go back her up. There we go.
Here we go.
Okay, what did we load, gang? a mooring buoy, 3,500 pounds. So we're jumping about. This is an 8-hour run. Oh, that's my next rest. This is a 6-hour run, so we're going to be pretty close. All right, let's get this baby going and get the window up. God, I'm on my lights. What are you doing, Bill? Wonder if we can get out going around to the left over here. I get myself in a real jam. Looks like there's a lot of room over there. I don't know. Looks like it's clear. Let's give it a try. See if I get myself jammed up here. No, I just looked. Ha! I didn't get no rest here before this run, so we're definitely going to need some rest on this run. Metal West. So how your ATS and Euro drivers been doing out there? Got any cool stuff going on? Any new mods? I know I ask that every time, but...
Turn right.
I'd like to hear from you guys. Put some, Oh, boy, there you go, Bill. To hear from you is if we get some new stuff for me, some mods. Okay, here we go. This is going to be a wide road right turn here. Oh, there's no traffic coming. I forgot to look. All right, we're out of the yard. In the evening. Yeah, we're gonna get some interstate driving anyway for a while.
Stay left, and then exit left.
I
exit left. Exit right.
Oh, look at that truck. My goodness, this is going to be a crazy run. I got a feeling ever since I first started, bumped into that thing. It's 12:38 in the morning. It says we're doing at 6:57 a.m. Well, unless we run out of room, unless we don't have to sleep, we'll make it, but other than that, let's get her up to 65 here and get some cruise control going. Got a little caffeine here to keep me going, awake on the road. Look at that, I need to be awake. Wow. hit him. Now he's going to be scared to pass me forever.
Stay right.
Yep, we started the toll road.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's find a new route.
Yeah, all right. Don't be so excited, GPS. This is a toll road. This is a vehicle inspection. We got a lot of trucks in here right now. This is going to eat up some time. Let's see what kind of time we're talking about. It's 7. It's 4:38 in the morning. Surprised to have the inspection open this late. Or should I say this early? We got 2 hours and 32 minutes left on this run. And we got 4 hours. We got an hour and a half leeway. That's gonna be close. Up a little bit up there. 4:49 out of the toll booth, out of the vehicle, the inspection station. Trucks, pretty brave guys or people. There we go, we're under 100 miles. It says 1 hour and 49 minutes. We got plenty of ship. We got about an hour and a half extra before we gotta sleep, so I'll probably be pretty tired when we get in. it off because it says an hour and 30 minutes there. Texas and get a garage there. We got to go in western Texas because notice there's a lot of area I haven't even been in yet. Let's see, we got 22 minutes still there. We got an hour and 41, so we should be all right. Get this load dropped off though, but I'm gonna be cutting it short and I gotta find some place to sleep. I surprise you because I have a sleeper. Why doesn't it allow me just to pull over somewhere and go to sleep in the sleeper? It probably does, because that's what the rest areas are for. I haven't had to go into a motel lately. Kill me. that guy running his red light. I'm yawning away. You guys hear that? It's a pretty cool sound effect.
Stay right, and then turn right.
I was surprised that you might look at it. It wasn't a train coming there.
Turn right.
Oh, my bed's up red. You see that up there above my GPS? That's not a good sign. Well, we're going to stop for a security check now.
Straight.
This area looks like it's a little familiar. I wonder if I was here before. 6:30. Don't you pull out in front of me. I'll turn the lights off.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
I almost ran the stop sign.
Turn left. This is where it ends.
See, I don't want to be messing around too much with parking. Yeah, we're going to do that one straight ahead. Gang, really appreciate you for checking me out here tonight. See how much, if I made any money. Yeah, all right, we made $5,000 on this load. All right, let's get this map up and see where they might find a rest area. That looks like a garage right there. By that garage, how far is that? Wow, 56 miles. this area right here. Kill that one. That's only 2 miles. We're going there. I think that red symbol's a rest symbol. All right, let's get her going. Get over there to the. You're leaving me now. Thank you very much. See you on the next trip. I want to get over and get some rest.
Time to hit the road.
Out of here. Train. So hold me up. I only got 7 minutes to the rest area. See, I talked about a train before, so that would. This is commentator curse right here. Back. All right, train's gone. Let's get out of here. We've got a security check to pass you, too. got enough time, man, before we pass out.
Stay left, and then turn left. It was a nice ride.
We'll get some sleep, we'll get some gas when we wake up. All right. Thank you very much for everybody. If you're still with me, have a good rest. SoCal Sabre saying, take care of yourselves, be kind to each other, and stay safe.